Heavy hitters in this one. Maybe Graham behind them in the 96 car. They come round looking for the green. And he'll lead him out of turn two down the back straight for the first time. Bassett's not getting much drive there at the moment. Losing a lot of ground. Right at the back off behind him, the 26 car as well. Now they get going down through the highway turn. The rider is the first place behind him. And that would be Lee Pipe with the 17 car. They're all finding cover up there on turn two.
He just obviously came to grips with the car right there, right then.
Yep. So the car isn't better than him. He's as good as the car, and he proved that. This is the AMCA's coming out for their second race tonight. Over 10 laps. 61 car. They head up through the pit turn for the first time. And Laura, of course, doesn't have to do double duty tonight because there were no speedway cars on the infield earlier on. So he's going to do a lot of because last winning was a huge success. Partly because of what they did by putting up money for the Tasmanian Grand National. Here we go, restart to the RTO.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So
what's
the thought of the 87 car was Brad Walker. He didn't get the best of the start, but he's managed to hang on to second place. Matt Ryan back in the back of the car, and then jump to third place, and challenge for third. Oh, big smoke cloud coming out of the back of Walker's car. That'll bring half the field under the back. They drive to the end of the field. That's
and on the outside, just front row, is where Walker is starting from. So, they'll be pretty good. Lawrence is getting the order.
He gets up to the middle of track, cover the line there, so Badger's got no option but to sit in behind her. Then we go back to Max Bryan in the 96 car. Jerry Smith is sixth. Oh, getting poised for a little bit. Bryan goes down a little bit. And up the inside of Smith now comes the 27 car of James Reed. Graham gets up on the inside of him, takes over third spot. Graham comes back at him. Side by side down to turn third, then down the back straight. Graham goes up on the inside again. And Jeremy Smith on the outside. Back to the world between the track there, Lord Davis. He's got a problem with the 61 car as well. He's going back through the field. He's going to go through the field. He's got a new leader. He's down Robbie Bassett in the 13 car.
Of Australia approvals. The Isan range of products is available in Tasmania through online distributors in Launceston on 63448400. Online distributors and Isan.
Here we go, the next race follows the V8 Giant. Behind the line, Yeah.
Thank you.
1.07, which is on lap 2.
It could be just what Matty Graham noted.
Yep, car coming on. So he's another one that might not have that small stop. So great one. So
Yep, so Callum Ewell takes the win. Matty Graham picks up second place, and Damon O'Connor gets in the third. That car for sale too.
It did have potential to be a bit of an epic, that race. Hoping for the restarts and what have you. But anyway, there you go. And I guess under the rules, they've done better than half race distance. Fire.